notes for this lesson. So children, so previous lesson I didn't give notes, no? So I'll send you in the WhatsApp group. So this hard words you copy in the class homework and repeat the same words in homework 5 times. Okay. So let me start with the hard words and later we'll discuss the exercise from your textbook. Okay, children. So write this hard words in the homework.
Yes.
3 power 1 is straight by dash. Standing. Answer is standing. So these answers copy in the textbook. Later you can copy it in the classroom, children. So next thing is match the following. Let us see main. Open your textbook and just draw the lines. The internal orders they have given in the textbook, you have to match it, children. So first one is already I have done in the textbook. So here liver. So you have to draw the line. You have to match it like this. Liver. So these are all internal organs. Okay. And then second one is lungs. Which one is correct? You draw the line here. Okay. And then heart. Heart. Third one is heart. H-E-A-R-T. Heart. Draw the line to this heart. Spelling you read and then you can match it. Okay. Next is brain. Fourth one is brain. Draw the line and match it, children. So you do this in the textbook itself. And next main is unscramble the words to name the body parts. You have to unscramble. So I have already done here. You can write this in your textbook. So first one is bone. Second one is joint. I have already done this one. So third one is elbow. Fourth one is skin. So write this means in the textbook. Okay, children. So remaining answers, question answers and all, I will send you in the WhatsApp group. Okay, children. See you in the next class. Thank you.